Vince working down low against Johnson at 5'6". It's our first look at Tahnee Robinson.
He gets the bounce.
Jasmine Lowe with the steal. She's 10th in the country in steals per game. Five in a row now for Lowe, and the Aggies take the lead. Goes right by Johnson and uses the left. Corbin off with a screen. Goal in the second half until now. She knocks down the three, her first triple of the game. Sanchez dumps it inside for Robert. Robinson goes back door on Shamir, and we'll also visit the free throw line. Empty play there to the freshman Jasmine Rutledge.